Right now, Milwaukee police are looking for the suspect in a fatal shooting.
Police say someone shot at a group of people outside a 24th and Center just before 5 o'clock yesterday evening. A 29-year-old woman behind the wheel of a car who was stopped at that intersection was shot and killed. Police say an 18-year-old man was also shot, but he's expected to be okay. And there is no description yet of a suspect. Anyone with information, though, is asked to come forward.